an Iceland diet, I feel that it is very important to inform you about every one of Iceland's fine dining restaurants. So today we decided to go to check out Seafood Grill, a very popular place here in Iceland. Last night we went to a local convenience store in Iceland, bought some ingredients, and we want to find out if the head chef of Seafood Grill is as good as he says he is.
I have no idea. What does a man need to make a sauce? Is cream enough? When you don't know how to make sauce, you buy sauce.
And this is how you do it.
My name is Gustav. I'm 24 years old. I'm a head chef and the owner of Seafood Grill.
Okay, we went to the supermarket yesterday and picked out a few random items that we believe that could be used to make a good meal. Do you think you can make something out of this?
Yes, of course. We will make something good. I will probably grill the beef and make some potato mouse or crispy potato and slow cook the tomato and make some good sauce with mushrooms.
How long would you think it will take?
It's take me maybe 20 minutes to make it good.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
My name is Bjarni Viðar and I'm 24 years old and I'm a sous chef at Seafood Grill.
Hi, I'm Andre, I'm 23. I'm the head waiter at the Seafood Grill.
So how long have you been working here?
I've been working here for 6 months.
Okay. And you?
Around 7 months.
What is a do and what is a don't in the business?
You have to treat the customer right and have a good service. And what you don't do is treat them bad, basically. Okay.
Do you like the place you're working in?
Yes, very much.
Why?
It's a casual restaurant. It's easy to work here. It's very friendly environment.
What would you think is the reason why Sjávágrill is so popular here in Iceland?
I think because we ain't that expensive here, just on a right low budget. But still, we provide the people with great food, with good service, and on a low budget. So try to focus on an Icelandic food. We use like mink whale. We use puffin, European shag, but of course we can't get every ingredient on Iceland, and then we go to Scandinavian.
Can you tell me something in Norwegian?
Hi, what's up? The world's all alone, she's mean to
death. What set you free and brought you to me? How long have you been running this restaurant?
For 10 months.
Oh. 10 months?
Yeah.
Okay. Why did you decide to start your restaurant?
I want to do something on my own, but I have getting a lot of help also. Mm-hmm. But I want to make something new in Reykjavik, and yes, I just started and it's going well.
very well.
I told me earlier that you won some kind of competition here in Iceland.
It's called Chef of the Year in Iceland. It's a lot of chefs come together and competing. Mm-hmm. And it's just five chefs go to the final.
Okay. And you won?
Yeah, I won this
it's
competition.
Okay to wink at the camera when you...
Yeah, I won this competition.
Are you a family man?
Yeah, I have two children. Yeah. One stepson is 12 years old and one son is 1 year old. So I have a big family. Mm-hmm. We got this place 2011 in January, the same day as my child born. So it was a
big, your child big... name is also Sjogren?
No. I thought about it, but no. So he named it Jacob.
In two words, how would you describe your staff?
Very good.
Very good.
Good choice.
Good choice, okay.
Yeah.
How?
Yeah, because the staff is most important in the restaurant. Mm-hmm. Because they are ruling the restaurant. It's not one guy, it's everybody, it's teamwork.
I want to thank the staff at Seafood Grill for inviting us to check out the restaurant. If you want some more information, you can always check with DMC Iceland. This is just one of the places they have to offer. Until next time, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more episodes.